And now,
a Zone It 91.3 91 second movie review.
5, 4, 3, 2, and
action!
It seems like every handful of years, a movie comes along around November, December that tries and succeeds in turning itself into a holiday tradition. For many, there's Home Alone, there's Elf, there's The Polar Express, and of course, there's Die Hard. Awesome. This year seems to have one of those movies in Netflix's Jingle Jangle, A Christmas Journey. The movie is a vibrant musical about a joyful toy maker whose imagination and ingenuity is rekindled by his bright young granddaughter. It stars Forest Whitaker, Keegan-Michael Key, Ricky Martin, and young newcomer Madeline Mills. Now, I'll be honest in that I originally put this movie on for my kids to enjoy. I hit play on it and sat with them, but I'm kind of ashamed to admit that I'd fully intended to bury myself in my phone while the movie was playing. That being said, even from the first 5 minutes, the film's strong storytelling, captivating performances, and inspiring songs made me put my phone down and enjoy what turned out to be an excellent choice for a family movie night. The film's fantasy steampunk setting, colorful costumes, and musical and dance numbers beautifully capture the energy of a stage production and almost scratches that itch of wanting to be back in the theater setting, seeing musical performances live and in person. And with John Legend as one of the film's producers, it's no wonder why the songs have such a magnetic charm to them. With people seemingly trying to get into the holiday spirit a bit earlier this year, Jingle Jangle A Christmas Journey seems like the uplifting holiday-themed dose of positivity we could currently use and revisit for years to come.
Cut! That's a wrap!